Sally, thank you so much. Now, Samurai Sprouts, we are going to demonstrate the life cycle of the dragon. Oh, Sensei,
love dragons.
And so do I. And so I like the Samurai Sprouts approach here with the dragons, because we're just going to be moving through the states. So there's no longer any judgment about I'm in this state, I should be in this one, or I'm better than you because I'm in this state and you're in that state. The states are fluid, they're moving, and we never know, actually, what might move us into one state or another. But we can practice returning to our most centered, connected, loving, and respectful, compassionate place with practice. So, Samurai Sprouts, please stand up. And let's make our circle here. And we are dragons in our eggs. Loading in our eggs. We're growing bigger and bigger. Okay? Until our eggs crack open. Boom. And oh, we're earth dragons. What is this body here? Earth. Well, dragon body? There is. Hey.
Yeah.